Thanks for checking out Symphony on YouTube. Please be sure to subscribe and like our videos for updates.
Kwi Village, though in Riom local government area of Plateau State, shares boundary with Barkin-Ladi local government area, few kilometers to the Yakubu Gowon International Airport. The community has again been thrown into mourning due to violent attacks by gunmen, which has continued unabated, with the recent one being the Sunday late night attack, which claimed the lives of 10 people, and this time, including an entire family, wiped out.
The whole family is wiped up and life destroyed.
While investigations are still on, the people gathered here to bid farewell to their loved ones who were gruesomely killed. While describing the attack as unfortunate, paramount ruler of Riom and other community leaders said the latest attack was premeditated.
We thought that peace has returned, but to our greatest dismay, we are seeing a resurgence of what was happening before.
I got a text message that was being circulated that Fulani people were coming to attack the village. And indeed, this morning we woke up and we found out that they came and attacked and killed people.
The other members of the community said the resurgence of attacks and killings is purely for the purpose of land grabbing.
There are more than nearly 60 communities that have been sacked. They cannot go back to their homes. They cannot go back to their farms.
It has been renamed by Fulani herdsmen after the displacement of the natives who were there. And then, you know, it is from that end and other Fulani enclaves that attacks are being unleashed on innocent native inhabitants.
For the community, this is one too many, with the clouds of uncertainty bringing questions to the state of insecurity in the country.